Why am I lagging so hard on fucking Twitch? I don't understand. Like, I'm not even lagging in game. No, but that's the thing, I'm not lagging. I'm getting over 100 FPS on my game. It's a fucking slideshow, my stream right now.
I just dueled a melee character and won. I feel proud of myself.
Oh, if I rewind, I get all my health back? Holy shit. Did not notice. Nice. Damn it.
It's up to you guys now.
Damn it. Good job, Reinhardt.
Got one. Oh shit.
God damn it.
Oh, rip.
Oh my god, Echo. Rip. God damn it.
We need to stop trickling in.
Yeah. That's the problem with this one spot in the map. It's really hard to get tripped up.
Ah, fucking Bastion. Be sure to keep an eye out on this.
I'm Scrap Bastion is dead.
My ult is ready.
Okay, I need to get back over there.
God damn it!
Got him.
Always seem to run into them.
Whoop, whoop, whoop! Woofty whoop, woofty whoop.
I'm anti-sniper, but I'm always dead when you're around. Damn it.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna restart after this game. See if I can fix my fucking lag.
Genji always seems to be next to me.
Watch out. That sound is a tire. You do not want to be near that tire. It sounds like it finally exploded. Oh my god.
Genji. Oh! Apparently his reflection works on rockets.
Yep.
I expected it to work on bullets, but not rockets.
It works on almost everything.
My shield did nothing for you guys, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Fuck!
Oh my god, I think... Guys. We need to use a different entrance or something.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Genji's here.
Choke point is real.
Well, they have a really good comp too to take advantage of it. Like, they always have their ults up too, which is really annoying.
Well, I guess I fixed my stream lag and I don't know how I did it.
Yep. That's one thing that I have a problem with this game is that if people are ahead, they're lead just balloons. Like, they don't have to keep a lead, it just is self-sustaining. Because you're in a lead, you keep doing better. Which, I mean, good and bad things about that.
That's just gaming in general.
Well, not really.
Got him.
Okay. Yeah, we need to get to close to the point.
I'm healing the crap out of you. We all died and it was immediately.
Oh, I was alive.
I think it was this one right here. Yeah, everyone died. Right there.
Oh, I was alive.
I was alive, bro. Oh god, you get experience for consecutive matches, it's a bad thing.
Well, the reason is because a lot of people will just leave. So, it, you know, helps promote.
No, I'm just saying this promotes an addiction, sir. Champion Andy, these are Overwatch members, you sick scum. They're part of an elite squad you never know about.
UCIS scum. So on this map, what you want to do is play 6 maze and then freeze every door. And basically just run the timer out. That's what you want to do. On this map, yeah. You don't want to be there. Look behind you. This is their entrance.
Oh,
This is why. Watch. Hero. That's why. Tracer! Ah! Sniper!
That was the wrong place to be.
Holy shit. Oh shit, I had 87 damage to that nigga before I died. RIP. Alright Echo, we got this. We're gonna be top frag this game. You know how weird it is playing a shooter where your scroll wheel doesn't do shit? Oh, that 10 HP. Oh, baby. Andorino, I need your Kale heals. Thank. I'm playing like an absolute asshole. And it's great.
That's how you play her.
Oh shit! I got a double!
A triple kill! Hey! There's a Widowmaker up there.
Yeah, I've been trying to take her out, and occasionally I do.
My god. I think I just came in my panties. I wasn't expecting that. I didn't expect to actually start working on top frag, lol. Shit, I fell. RIP.
I forgot that you don't aim it, it just goes.
Shit. I'm so dead. I got fuck 5 HP. How many? 2 HP. How many? Oh god, 1 HP. Fuck.
Heard that it's high noon thing, that's what I mean. I was the only one that ended up dying to it, but...
Oh, shit. No!
RIP.
Did you die?
Hold on. All I hear is panic. Are we at a disco?
Are you serious?
Oh, it was a bomb. This game is stressful as crap.
This game isn't stressful, what? I really feel like I'm just playing a faster TF2. I don't know if I'd pay $60 for it.
And that's why there's a $30 option.
What?
Yeah.
What? I know that G2A is selling it for 40.
The Origins edition is 60, isn't it?
They're both 60, aren't they? They're both expensive. The Origin Edition is 60. How much is the... Oh, the main game's 40 anyway. It's not 30. RIP. What's the difference?
What?
Between Origins and the cheaper one.
The more expensive one gives you crap for like World of Warcraft and Hearthstone and Starcraft and shit.
Oh, you get Hearthstone stuff? That's pretty sick.
It also gives you, that... The, like... What's it called? The Nature Bastion.
The what?
Uh-oh, watch out. There's a skin for Bastion that you get.
So what Hearthstone stuff do you get? That I'm interested
like
in.
Card back.
That's it? A card back? Not like a character skin or anything? That's pretty lame. I fucking gave up on WoW many moons ago, so...
Yeah, I gave up on it when it turned into a Facebook game.
Hey man, you can insta get your class to max level. How fun is that? You don't even need to play the RPG anymore.
I saved it. It's cool. It's cool. I've walled it off so we can't get anything.
Fuck. Oh, I had 9 kills and 4 deaths.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. No.
Oh, what? Oh, there's a guy behind me. Hey, Lamel.
I hope you got him.
Nope.
I hope you got it.
There we go. Got him. Whoop-de-whoop, whoop-de-whoop, whoop. Whoop-de-whoop, whoop-de-whoop. Ooh, I'm spanking ass! Get over here. Oh, 5-player kill streak. Fuck you know about that. Oh, I died. Rip. As soon as I got a fucking kill streak, I died. Oh, rip. Come on, pussy fart. What's tango?
They didn't stop me, dude.
They tangoed with me. I had 4 people. One like, one prayer.
Tracer ran into it.
Oh, fuck! God damn it.
We have to... No!
Fuck.
Damn it!
Bullshit. We were all near it, how did it keep moving?
Reaper was next to it.
Oh.
Who's still alive behind us, by the way.
I don't know how.
I'm working on it.
Got him. Ooh, double kill! Oh, I should have stopped saying my kill streaks. Every time I say it, I get spanked.
I got 5-player kill streak and immediately died.
You said I saw some digits.
Someone set us up the bomb. Damn. Woo. Echo is not fun to play against. Nope. Fuck. Oh, not rip. How do you like that, enemy team? I got a support. Where's your god now? Oh, got him. Come here, fuckboy. Got him too. He's down.
We just need to get them off of it once.
Third bomb. Fuck. Gets a tank.
Fuck.
I got good. Not gonna lie, my ass is clenching a little bit.
My ass is a little puckered.
Fuck. Oh!
Yay!
Ayy! Oh my god, rip. Oh my god, that quadra. One like, one prayer.
Give him all the points. Give him all the points he got. He's got to get that epic yoke. Yeah.
Ooh, level up. 24-8, man. That's not bad.
I got 25 kills and I still got second place.
I had 24. I didn't even get mentioned.
Who got first place? I wasn't paying attention.
I'm just gonna keep playing Tracer till I get her down to muscle memory.
If you want to try, I would recommend Farah for this map, just because she's used well. Farah's pretty nifty on this map, though.
What, is she a sniper or something?
Rocket she's launcher. Airborne.
That doesn't sound fun.
Okay.
Let's try this sniper faggot.
We're on attack, so I wouldn't recommend a sniper, just a heads up. I mean, unless you're playing Hanzo, he's cool.
That's who I was going to pick. Master Yi, the Dunk Lord.
We already have one. We already have a Zenyatta. We don't want to. Yeah, Link is already doing that. I would recommend, Do you like turrets? A turret? Well, actually, no. Play Bastion. Since we have a Reinhardt, so here's the idea. Oh, wait, no, actually, this is points. Yeah, I'll just play whatever.
What about Little Maker? Is she good?
She's a sniper.
You know, let's try this lady with the massive attack. Okay.
Oh, okay, she's good. She's good for pushing.
Yo, this faggot named Pyro is writing in chat. Gross.
No, it's the emotes.
Wow. Is there a bullet drop with these bows, or what?
Yes, there is a slight bullet drop. Ow. Ow!
Oh, you should not die. Oh, rip. I like how we're playing with the same five people.
Yep. Yeah, because we lost the first match, we won the second match, so it's gonna place in the third match. And that's what this is. If we win this, then we win the entire series.
It's a series?
Sorta. It doesn't mean anything because we're not doing competitive, but it's technically best out of three.
Ew, I got a dragon! Look at me go. I'm like season 6 for Nunu. All the dragons. Oh my god, there's.
Does that, everyone near him is invulnerable. When the Zenyatta does that experience of tranquility. By the way, we still have yet to check.
I can't leave. Oh shit.
We want to get on this point, by the way. Just heads up.
Fuck, get over here. Got him.
So the way that D.Va works is she can constantly fire. She doesn't have to reload. Her E is a shield.
And then if you get divine E,
oh shit, I died.
Yeah.
But we captured.
Her shift is a sprint, but it can also run into people and knock them out. It's useful versus Reinhardt because it'll knock him out of his shield, and if he's low health, it can kill him.
By the way, my ult's ready.
Watch out for the tire. Ow.
Got my ult. Double kill, triple kill. Ayo. Then Wombo. Yeah.
We had all fired right into that thing, and it was basically a giant nuke.
Oh, I'm trapped. I've been bamboozled. Damn, they just got fucked so hard.
Oh no.
Hey man, I'm the one who alt Wombos. Oh shit, I just headshotted her. Get good. Oh shit. I've watched so much MSI, I keep thinking Looper. Jesus.
They're just covering that that choke right there. My ult should be up soon, so hold on to your AoE ults.
You got it, coach. Ult up in 2.
I'm at 73.
Ult up. Let me know when. Oh, that's an enemy ult. No, not my ult.
Yeah, it's getting focused.
Ooh, shit, that headshot. What's good, my nigga? Let me know when I'll...
I'm up in two.
Behind you.
Watch out.
Got him.
Got him.
Okay, so this is the really hellish part. Right here. Once we get into this area. Behind us.
Got one. Ooh, that was a good headshot.
Get away from it!
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Get him.
Fuck, I died casting it. Did it go off?
Yeah. I don't know if you killed them all, though.
Oh, that's a really good... Oh, he's really good for this.
Oh my god, that 100 damage. Get fucked. I think it's the literal definition of getting fucked.
Spread out, spread out!
Yeah, it's already blown up. I took care of it.
Fuck. Fuck.
Usually on this map, you get stuck for like the next 3 minutes after you get to this part. Oh my god. I've literally just walked up and...
My ult's almost up again.
I'm at 54.
The last part.
Yeah.
Fuck, get back here, bitch. Aw, what?
Which house? Damn it. I was hoping we could follow up.
That's so annoying.
Almost have ult.
So,
ult.
Do you have your ult up yet?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's what you do. You're going to, as soon as Pyro's ready, you're going to shift in and fly in. Oh, damn it.
My ult's up. When should I use it?
Okay. Shift and then
use it.
Yeah, just rush forward and use
fuck.
It. Fuck. That's out. Okay, well. Basically. Basically what it does is it does lots of damage.
Giant bomb.
Yeah.
I like how she says nerf this when you do it. That's pretty fun.
Yeah, it's...
And you get it back pretty fast after, nice.
Well yeah, what you do is you get your mech back really fast. So you can throw that, run back, and re-equip it. So it's pretty nifty. I may have to go right now.
God fucking damn it.
Oh no. Back up, back up, back up, Byron. You're the only one out there. And I'm dead again.
Well, we're... Yeah.
We're... I think we... Unless we can just poke it over there.
If I didn't get on it, we wouldn't have gotten contested.
God damn it.
It was close though. It was pretty close. Those stupid constant tires.
Oh, that was too bad.
if we had been able to time the three Qs of Link, Pyro, and Pondy, we probably could have won that at the end. But it's too hard.
Yeah.
With a rando.
I saw an opportunity and I jumped on it, but I didn't realize we didn't have any follow-up.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah. Because so what Zarya's ult does is it pulls everyone near him. So when he does that, you can launch in with your mech and blow them all up. It's basically it. Same thing with his attire.
I will never be able to open a loot chest.
I know, right? It's so quick. I don't get Qs this fast. So hear me out, guys. Hear me out. We all go Bastion except one person who goes Reinhardt. And then we just mow them down. Kidding.
Until that one fucking rip tire.
Yeah.
But that's why you have Reinhardt, to block the tire. Are they going to be bringing more Overwatch members in? Because I could have sworn there were more Overwatch members. Okay.
It's kind of like how Heroes of the Storm had a very limited roster, and now they just keep adding one more.
I have never played Heroes of the Storm.
Well, they just added Tracer to commemorate the launch of this.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I could have sworn there was one. This map. Oh boy. This is the wrong champ to pick.
This literally looks like TF2.
With people that are much worse. No, we have won this.
You got an assist, Tondi. Assist count as eliminations. Now I'm up.
Oh, yeah, basically.
Damn!
Oh, you got ripped.
Well, five of them came in.
I'm not sure if we're gonna win this. I'm not sure if we're able to win this.
Got one. Shit. Literally like TF2. I'm gonna say that until the point gets driven home.
So it's like TF2 without the hats?
Oh, I tried to block it and I just got killed.
No one.
Damn it!
We don't want to beat Bastion on this map.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're attacking, he's really good for this map. But defense, there are too many openings. Oh my god. There's just so much damage incoming, but I can't time it ship properly.
They're like running through little corners.
Disgusting. hit everything. Why are we behind them? That's what I would like to know. Oh my goodness.
Damn.
They've literally just been pushing it non-stop the whole time. Don't let them get to it.
Yep, we lost.
JJ.
Oh boy. It's so exciting.
Don't tell, I just have to play the game.
Really?
The mechanical outplay.
I literally killed two people at once.
Did you guys just see that mechanical outplay? Holy shit, that was so bad. Yay, loot box. Can we actually stop so I can open these for once?
Yeah.
I wanna actually see what stuff I got.
What time is it?
Fucking 1:30.
Really?
Yup. Got a Reaper skin. A voice line. Mm-hmm. What a fucking lame ass item. What's this? Oh, that's actually a really cool spray. I like that. Andy, look at this shit. Look at this spray.
That's actually really cool.
That's what I'm saying.
Look at this clear icon I got, CJ.
I can't see past your whole fucking no, other way. Other way. Eh.
Okay.
Let's open our next one, see what we got. Okay. That is a really shitty player icon.
Hey, at least it's a player icon.
Why can't I can I preview the victory pose, or do I have to equip it?
You can preview.
How?
You click on it.
I am clicking on it. I feel like I live a life of lies. That was a really shitty loot box. This is the shittiest loot box I've gotten so far. It's because I complained about the last one. A voice line. And then two fucking icons. Let's not buy the pig while it's still in the bag. What does that even mean? Why is a pig in a bag? Why not buy it while it's in the bag? I don't understand. God, I'm such a pro at this game.
I love it. It's an angry dwarf spray. I want it.
These icons fucking blow donkey dick. it's a blue circle. Oh my god, look at this kawaii squid. I require this icon. Do you like this monstrosity, Andy?
How do you?
You have to actually get good and get icons. Rip. Buying the pig refers to an old scam. It was when people were still buying small roast suckling pigs. Generally, these pigs would be sold in paper bags. God damn it, babe. Quit bringing logic into my video. Summoner icon? It literally says player icon right there. Lol. Hero gallery? Oh my god.
I think that skin is, that player icon is perfect for you, at least if you're crying.
I'm not crying though. This is the one game I'm not salty.
Yeah, it's actually a pretty chill game.
I mean, like 80% of the time I'm salty. I don't know how I feel about this game. I don't know if I'm having fun right now. I don't even know if I win 90% of the time. I'm not even kidding, like when the game ends, I'm like, shit, what happened? And it's like, oh, we won. I'm like, oh, cool.
Yeah, it's
like,
I have no idea what's going on 90% of the time.
Yeah, dude, the Origins Edition is $42 on GTA. No, we're talking on GTA, buddy.
You know, if you really want a Tracer skin, you gotta buy the digital deluxe edition.
What? There's a more deluxe edition than the Origins edition?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck did I just listen to?
Collectors.
Oh man, gotta get the Collector Ultimate Supernova edition. What am I gonna do without the 5 skins? Holy fuck.
The 5 skins that everyone's gonna have, too.
Are you serious? People give that much of a shit?
It is a Blizzard game.
I don't understand how many people buy. Literally, all the people that I was talking that I play with all have Collector's Edition. I'm like, you people are.
Holy shit, it's $130. Can we not?
You don't understand though. Like, those skins.
Game changing.
They're gonna be so rare.
They're game changing, bro.
You gotta have all the things.
You're not.
I'm gonna juggle this backpack
here. As someone who owns every League of Legends skin, I can tell you this is excessive.
Yep.
I've spent $3,000 on League, and I can tell you that's too much.
Did you know Pants of Arc Dragons has only spent like $75?
Cool for him.
He hates skins, apparently.
I love skins. I have a serious problem.
Oh, right? Like, skins are cool,
huh? Every time a new skin comes out, I buy a Hex Tech box and get it for free. Fucking YOLO. I had some idiot ask me the other day, how do you make sure you get the skin you want from Hex Tech crafting? And I say, simple, own literally all but that one.
Everyone needs to get on the point, dude.
I am on the point. I'm defending right now.
Get on the point.
I am on the point.
I know, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to everyone that's, like, fighting that's not on the point.
I'm, like, teabagging the point. I am the point. Point is love. Objective lost, oh shit, nigger. Resieging. Could you fucking not? Samuel? Who puts a real name on a fucking video game? What a tremendous faggot.
Who's healing?
These nuts.
I am. Okay, I need healing. I'm at 73. Well, I'm Soldier 76, so stay in purple.
So we don't have a healer, got it.
No, I'm playing as Master.
Oh shit, that bow just hit me for like 10 trillion damage. Oh.
Shit.
Rip.
So, what you want to do for Master Yi, who's actually more like, whatever.
Fuck.
So he has shift, which gives a healing orb to people, and you want that on the tank usually, and then E, which is
He's really bad, basically. You just... No one plays Zenyatta. No one plays Zenyatta.
Alright, who should I play then?
Mercy. Mercy is good. Or Lucian. Lucian and Mercy are really good healers. Lucian is really good for this because, he has that AoE, but also Mercy has the res, which is very important as well. So it varies.
Oh my god, I suicided. One like, one prayer.
I keep doing that!
I tried speeding up, and I nicked the corner, and I just fell. I appreciate how the game has to do a kill cam of my own suicide just to rub it in my face.
Yeah.
It's like, hey, do you know how fucking stupid you are? Please watch this kill cam of you killing yourself, you fucking retard. You're the reason why coffee has to have hot labels.
Oh no.
You're the reason why Trump is leading the majority vote.
He is the majority vote now.
That's what I'm saying. You didn't know you wanted on, but you can't stump the Trump. Can't stomp the Trump. What is Master Yi doing? I think that's the definition of going full retard. It's literally, that was a representation of every Bronze Yi ever.
We need to get on the point.
I cannot. There are three people smack dadding the shit out of me.
I know. But people are throwing stuff into it that we didn't need it, is the problem. That's how you gain the point. You literally just invade.
Alright, so we're gonna do a 3-minute dragon.
Yeah.
And then at 6 we're going for Rift Herald. Got it? Fuck your spray.
What an asshole. Some people aren't doing that. It's rude, man. Why not be so rude? It's adorable.
Because my spray didn't equip. So fuck yours.
What was that one?
How do you spray in this game?
T? Are you shitting me?
And C gives you options to like emote and stuff.
How do you spray in literally every video game ever? Oh man, what would I ever do without my Minecraft sprays? Fucking killer, bro. I'm crying inside right now. If only the game had a different way to show creativity.
So, you all are not on the point. You're all fighting.
I'm spanking ash juice right now, sir. I refuse to believe this is the same team. They're getting shit onto Oblivion this time.
Some of the people probably left.
Oh, there we go.
I got hit by a grenade and a rocket. Fuck my life.
R.I.P. Oh. I just got a rocket to the feet.
Is that a rocket in your pocket? Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Holy shit. That was a lot of damage.
Tons of damage. I exploded.
Oh shit! Nope, rip. There goes our objective. GG. Fucking report Andy after the game.
No.
Oh, I got that shit. Oh my god, I could not echo ult. Jesus Christ. The Shrekening. I really don't get on my stream is getting like 25 FPS when like my system is eating this game alive.
Damn it.
How is that guy shitting so many grenades?
That's what he does. Oh wait.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what did I just experience? You don't want to be that asshole. I'm gonna play the guy too, yeah? Yeah? How about that? It's gonna be two assholes. Coming, Mom. Yes, I picked up my room. I did, asshole. Oh my god, get blown the fuck out.
She just killed herself.
This is like playing against Renegades. Holy shit.
I don't know, man. They're doing pretty well for a little bit there.
Yeah, for like the last 10 seconds. Come on. Alright, boys. It's time to fuck bitches, get money.
I'm picking Farrah for this.
I'm picking a high skill character. As you can tell. Excuse me.
He's so high skill.
Dude.
He's so high skill.
Dude. It's like playing Tryndamere. You basically have to be a god.
Like playing Tryndamere. You wait till you're almost dead and then you just shift. And then no, you can't die, and you heal.
I'm just gonna keep throwing grenades in front of you, Kai, deal with it.
I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this.
I mean, you have to be.
Oh, by the way, don't fall into the pit. If you fall into the pit, you'll die.
You say fall into the pit? Okay. What a surprise, the guy I died to is playing the exact same character I am. GG. Oh shit, nigga. We them boys. Oh my god, the dude landed straight into the pit.
I knocked him off the pit. Oh my
god. Andy, dumbass. Mocking someone, and then our own teammate just goes full Allah Akbar inside a pit.
Watch out, they're flanking. They're flanking, watch out.
Oh my shit, wrecked. This character's hard. I'm surprised they put such a mechanically intense character in the beta. Honestly, like, who would be able to have such a high skill cap to fully utilize this character?
I can't know if it's sarcasm or not.
It's not sarcasm, bro. This is a very, very hard character. Like, not everyone can just left click.
Oh no, I think I just killed myself again.
Yeah. Alright, now I gotta figure out what his ulti does. Standby to standby.
His ulti is the tire of death.
Vroom vroom. Get fucked. There you go.
I need healing. I'm about to die.
Yeah, I wish we had a support.
I think they gave up.
I'd give up too.
They're just sitting in the spawn.
Wow.
They literally AFK. There's two AFKs on the enemy team, what the hell?
They might have been trying to group up. They're still around. They're just...
Really bad?
I think they don't understand how to play this game mode either.
I don't understand how to play this game, and I'm winning. Fuck all y'all. I got hit by Tamagotchi.
Oh, I tried to shoot it, but I had to reload.
Victory, doesn't matter, had sex. What? Dude, we played the most mechanical, intense champions. Oh my god. See, look, the MVP? The MVP played the highest skill champ.
Are you ready for this, guys?
Oh my god. What? The dick plays? Oh my god, what a savage. The mechanics. The mechanics. I will never make it on an endgame screen, I swear to god. It's a cold day in hell by the time I get it.
I
got bronze and everything, just like League. Fucking rad.
Shouldn't have gotten gold and everything, I got gold in two things.
I fucking suck at this game.
Yeah.
I play like Andy. Pretty sure if I was a gimp with like one hand.
We need to call Terry and tell him to get his ass up and play this game.
Yeah.
He'll probably complain. But, because, you know, he has to work, but, you know. Fuck, whatever. I'll tell the man the fuck up.
I have to work and I'm staying up for this shit. I'm gonna play with this chick, she has big tits. Paula. I live a simple life. I see boobs, I press like.
She's a 14-year-old girl, she has like love.
You haven't seen Gurren Lagann if you're saying 14-year-olds can have big tits.
No, I'm saying she is.
What is this? Oh shit. Okay, that's cool. Oh, I can hold on left click, that's cool too.
Yeah, you never have to reload. That's your thing. But your damage isn't that great.
Her damage is pretty good at close range.
Alright, time to get this work.
Overall, keep in mind that
her thing is that her range sucks.
I'm just saying, it's better to keep in mind that your damage is gonna be there.
Wait, so her ult is killing herself?
Her ult is to jump out of her mech and light up. Keep in mind that you can die to your own mech, though.
So, yes.
You shift, Q, and run away. And then you're fine.
I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. I'm feeling it. Let me at him, coach. Oh, shit. So when my mech dies, I'm still playing? That's pretty weird.
Yeah, when your mech dies, you can still trip.
There's like three bastions.
Keep in mind you have very little health, though.
I have the same as that one bitch. What can I do outside of my mech? Anything?
You can shoot at people, and you can wait for your mech to recharge.
What? How long does that take?
Watch that bar. That bar is now your mech recharging.
Which one?
The big bar, the clock thing in the middle. That's recharging right now.
Oh. Oh, I died anyway. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, most of the time people just die.
Am I having fun yet? Guys, am I having fun yet? Oh my god, I got out-mech'd. GG, well played.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't get to you in time. Dude, you guys need, oh my god.
Got
you guys
one.
Need to clear that frickin' Bastion.
I just got it. Oh, I got a Bastion. Okay, so I'm back in my mecha. Time to fuck bitches, get money. Dollar bills, cash cushion, bitches.
Please stop.
cash cushion, bitches. That's great. You know it.
There you go.
They were born as legends. Oh man, I'm so close to death. Yeah, her damage is ass, bro.
Yeah, you have to get nice and close. Otherwise,
yeah, but I can't get nice and close.
This is ridiculous. Go take damage so I can revive him. Go take damage so I can revive him.
Coming. I'm taking the damages. I took the damage.
Okay, well. Andy, that may have not been the wisest decision.
I realize that after right now.
I'm just dinking this guy with a pistol.
That's the
oh my god, I actually killed him. One mic, one prayer.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. That was a really shitty high noon for that guy.
Alright, we gotta find a better character. What is OP?
Okay, oh. Let's see. Death
ah, fucking A.
According to the law of video games, everything that's not in your team is OP. Assassinating. Holy shit, that turret is so OP.
Is this guy really a hero? I mean, he's a kind of group.
No one can hide. No, he's an asshole. Oh, I'm just gonna go around. By the way, we need to get to the point.
We can't. There's turrets up the ass everywhere.
Alright, keep this door.
Ow.
I would recommend, oh god. Okay, I'm not gonna do the game anymore, cause... Bad.
Oh, I got him.
If you would like to do healing, go for it. Oh, nice.
Got it.
Coming.
It's not that, it's that.
Hamana.
Stop. Okay.
Alright, storm the front.
Damn. This is the really hard one. Well, if they're all just gonna run forward like this, I'm gonna run to their thing. That's the spirit. To back door!
I don't think they understand the maps well enough to counter back door. I just used mine like a dumbass.
No, that was a good... Oh, I'm almost dead.
Oh, dude, that was a terrible spot to revive me at, buddy. I still have that Bastion smacking me in the face.
I was literally, like, stuck the whole time.
Oh shit, nigga. It's that boy.
Where'd you go? No, you were next to me a little bit.
Nope, she res me, bro.
Go.
It's cause I'm that boy. I'm gonna make my friggin' Steam profile picture that stupid frog on a unicycle.
That boy.
Oh shit, what up? I honestly think that's like the best meme to come of 2016 so far.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
That dragon. The fuck out of here. That wasn't over dramatic, that was exactly what we needed. No, Andy said it was over dramatic, even though that's what won the game.
Well, because I queued, which pulled them all together, and then you just immediately followed up on it, which killed them all, which is beautiful.
But this gets play of the game. RIP. I will never make it to this end screen. Ever.
Hold up, Sully. I still did the most healing.
Hey. I'm trying to heal up on the
very end. Oh shit. Great, I'm gonna open it. Got a loot box. And before I get a Dat Boy player icon. Like, Andy, it's that boy. I don't know, I kinda wanna play not Overwatch for a bit. Like, go play a league match or something. We have a whole patch we haven't explored. Well, I'm opening my loot box real quick.
Alright, well, you wanna call it a night then if you wanna go play something else?
Why do I keep getting characters? I keep getting stuff from Mercy for some fucking reason.
If this game can entertain me for the 4-day beta, I'll play it.
The one voice line I get is "Have a nice day." Only I can get a voice line that fucking lame.
Really, I got one that said "Get good."
It's alright. I got the best babe DM ever. Ouch. Are you okay?
No, I'm good.
Get good. Get good or get wrecked.
I made my Palico say that. My Palico, you can change the quote and make it say get good and the other one says
fight me hard. Andy, there is a frog icon, look at this.
They really did it. May has a let it go phrase.
Yeah.
I gotta be that boy. How do you change your spray?
It's character dependent.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Holy shit, you're serious.
What?
A literal flexing icon. I need this. I did not know I needed. If there's a no flex icon, just we have like the crossed out. We just need to put the flex in there. Oh my god, there's a teabag icon. Oh my god, that's so BM. I want this. I need it in my life. I didn't know I needed a teabag icon. Vi OP. See, look, the total looks like a Vi little fucking preview thing. no flex zone icon. Wow, so I really can't mix and match icons, that makes me really fucking depressed. I'm gonna go drink bleach now. Wow. He says you're busting all kinds of nuts.
No, but one of my friends. Yeah, do you remember how promiscuous Teresa was?
Yep. You mean the one that started humping the wall?
Times that by 10.
Andy, look at this spray.
She literally saw the glass wall.
Look at this spray. It's so majestic.
There is a joke running between the group about her using the heat between her legs to make spoons.
What the fuck?
So Teresa did one with her brains.
Yes. Yes, she would.
I remember my first impression of Teresa, she actually put her hand on the wall and really, really tried to get me to do the same. And she threw my hand on the wall and tried to get me to help. And I was like, please stop. And she's like, no.
I don't like how there's a GLHF spray. You have been probed. What the fuck? That's a pretty dramatic icon. Some fully coolie type art. I don't what? Oh, do you want a county jail one?
That oops. Did you say oops?
Yeah, why though?
It's right on their dead bodies.
Holy shit!
Oh my god.
That icon. The maximum disrespect. Wow! Some of these icons are legit BM. I gotta pick at least one. You can buy them. Some of them are achievement based though. Like, I can't get the probed one, which makes me sad. I feel like that'd be very appropriate with how I play Tracer, given probed. Oops. I can't even get the oops one, that's an achievement one too, goddammit. That's a lot of shit. Play nothing but Tracer. Tracer is love, Tracer is life. I can't even get well played. What the fuck? That's why I wanted to get that victory one. Just look at that. So majestic.
Might be one that you actually have to buy it, but
Oh boy, voice lines. Oh look, victory poses I'll never be able to see because I suck cock. That's cool. It's kind of like when you play CSGO, you can spend real money to play the victory song. And I never get MVP, so I never hear it. Oh my god, that hot pink is disgusting. Why does it only go up to her legs? Naga, please. What is this ugly shit? Oh boy, Andy, look at this super awesome Garchomp skin I can get if I get Origins. Nigga look like Garchomp. She's got the arms. Oh no. Oh man. Just look at that. What are those? Okay, now if that freaking that one guy, if Junkrat doesn't have some mad BM sprays, I'm gonna be so disappointed. He's gotta have like straight toxic sprays. Look at that one. Look at the emote, Andre. Why aren't you not? What the fuck? Did you just trip on your own shoes, you dumbass? I don't like how the skins are just recolors.
What?
Holy shit, that Arctic skin. Jesus Christ. Oh, and then you have middle school phase skins too. That's nice. Skins get gradually more autistic as I scroll down. At first it's like, oh, recolor. Boots with the fur, what the fuck? The Zarya chick? Gets boots with the fur and she goes into fucking, shut up, you're not my real dad. Oh my god. Are like all skins really bad? Is Hearthstone just not, or Hearthstone, does Blizzard not know how to make content skins? Because even the Hearthstone ones are bad.
I'd say Reinhardt has some of the best skins.
Yeah, him and Junkrat.
Why does this nigga Lucian look like Goofy? What the fuck? You can get hockey skins? Why? I don't understand. Who'd you say to look at?
Reinhardt. Oh yeah.
Are they all recolors too? Oh yeah, show me that brass. That's the ugliest thing that man has ever created. Oh my god.
Yeah, once you get down to like Budweiser, Paragon, it starts getting pretty good.
Jesus Christ, that Paragon. Oh my god, that Blackheart is sexy. It's got fucking fire in his stomach. I don't like how doped out he looks when he has his helmet off. Looks like the dude's stoned out of his mind and he accidentally came into Overwatch. Okay, if Widowmaker doesn't have good skins, there's no hope. I'm calling it now. Oh my god, those are terrible recolors.
Widowmaker's skins are terrible.
They're hilarious. Oh, what the fuck is that bird thing on her head? What are those? Actually, that Victorian look actually isn't bad though. That Huntress one is actually really fucking sick. It's like Headhunter Caitlyn.
I think it's ridiculous that not only are they're like legendary skins, they're fucking three colors of legendary skins.
Dude, it's gonna take so long to get 1,000 credits. Holy fuck!
You want a good laugh? Go to Reaper and look up Mariachi.
Oh god. If he has a sombrero, my heart can't take it. Oh my god, he does. No! No! El Blanco, bro. What the f- No! Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Why does this nigga look fresh out of G.I. Joe? Oh my god, these skins suck massive cock. At least they suck so bad I'll never buy them. Good guy, Blizzard. I'm kinda sad these Hanzo skins don't recolor his nips. 0 out of 10.
Hanzo only like has one good skin. It's not like amazing.
It's an Udyr skin.
Yeah.
Look at this Udyr skin, I'll do.
That actually changes what your spirit dragon looks like.
Yeah, but Andy. So how do you even get coins? The only ones I got is from that loot box.
You get them from leveling up as well as for real money.
Like, how far do you have to level to get these coins?
Level 6 and level 7 are when you start seeing in your boxes.
Like, I got one thing of 50.
Like, completely fucking random.
Nothing to play. Well, level 6 and 7, I've noticed everyone gets them. Like, every person I've noticed. No.
Can't you get these skins as well from the loot boxes?
Yeah, you can get everything from the loot boxes. Everything. Other than the fight and the sprays. That are achievement based.
So yeah, you don't have to buy the skins if you don't want to. You can just, you know, level up regularly.
Play for fucking years, and you'll eventually get the skin for free. It's like people that try to convince me that Hextech crafting is the way you can get free skins. No.
Well, I think in the future, loot boxes will just randomly drop, kind of like, you know, the other, how the crap works, but right now it seems it's always a lot better.
Yeah, but Leagues is terrible. That's a terrible example.
I know, but, well, that's how the whole...
You get one box a week, assuming you never play that